now I'm heading to class. The second class today got canceled, so I have something special planned for Hollywood Boulevard. I'm gonna enjoy myself today. Sick of wallowing.
I'm going to a life-size Pokemon art exhibit, and then after that, I'm going to Quentin Tarantino's movie theater to see Badlands in 35mm. That's a beautiful day. Can we bring the love back? I know that you've been waiting so long for me to come home again. Can we bring the love back? I know that it's been way too long. You've always been home to me, always home. I met you dancing with a drink in your hand. Drunk and never called me again. So these are the life-size Pokemon I was talking about. I don't really know Pokemon like that, but it just looked super cool. Like, they were all like Pokemon inspired art designs. That was like a platter. This is Charizard, I think, and then this is Charmander, I believe, but they were put in pots. This is, I don't know what that one was, but these are like vases that showed Pokemon living with humans. And then this is a hallway of little Pikachus on strings. That was super sick. This, I don't know what this one was, but these ones were super cool because they just looked like, I don't know. This one was like a sexy sea lion. That one's Squirtle, I think. That one, I don't know, that's a fish. That's Bulbasaur, I believe. That's a snake. And then this next one is my favorite, the crab. Just because you look at its eyes, he just looks like he's a little greedy, hungry money man, you know? But you seen size and nobody else knows. I need you around to see my kids grow old. Patience, these curses on generations. Let's fall back in love and break. Nothing's past the conversation. There's always space for you. Cause as we get older, it's hard to reach understanding. See life for no plan B. I wanted to stay in this parking garage, but it closes at 7. And if you don't get your car before 7, then you don't get your car. So I'm gonna go find dinner and then parking and then the movie! I'm going to In-N-Out for dinner. I got the cheeseburgers. I got two of them because I didn't want to get a meal because the fries at In-N-Out are really gross. Oh! So good! Quick disclaimer, I got burger on my face, and the burger was on my face for the entire movie. So I just want to let you know that I see the burger on my face. You don't have to comment about it or anything.
All right, I'm here at the new Beverly Cinema. This is Quentin Tarantino's movie theater. Like, he owns it. So that's why they play old movies. Time to go watch! Yeah, I could be all around the world with the family. Doing anything. Can we bring the love back?
I'm back at home now. I would give a movie review, but I don't think anybody really cares what I have to say about a 50-year-old movie. But just know that I really liked it. And if you like movies, you should watch it. Have a great night. I'll see you tomorrow. All is on.